Actor Sonam Kapoor Ahuja says her husband and businessman Anand Ahuja makes the world better for her. Sonam wished Anand on his 31st birthday on Monday and shared a photograph of herself along with him. She also described Anand as the kindest and gentlest. "The love of my life and the kindest and gentlest soul I know. A very, very happy birthday. You make my world better and I'm so blessed you were born today. We are each of us angels with only one wing and we can only fly by embracing one another," Sonam captioned the images. Sonam's father and actor Anand Kapoor too shared a photograph of himself along with his son-in-law and captioned it, "You have chased your dreams and now you are living them. It does not get better than this. Happy birthday, Anand Ahuja. You are already having a hell of a year and I hope the coming years are filled with even more success and happiness. Never let that spark fade. Love always." Sonam tied the knot with longtime beau Anand Ahuja at a ceremony in Mumbai in May. On the acting front, the Veere Di Wedding actress will next be seen in Ladki, Dekha, Aisa, Laga, which will be hitting the screens on February 1st, 2019.